There has always been something unnerving about mirrors, their nature, reflecting our vanity and pointing out the flaws in ourselves, while at the same time, hiding their true, malicious nature. They were just like people. From when people were born, the unnatural nature of mirrors would inspire stories, childish mythologies, and subculture, imaginatively spun into realities, almost as distorted as one's reflection, with the purpose of perhaps explaining what was behind the mysterious panes. Jack the Ripper, Bloody Mary, Macbeth, Cindy Candy. But all you would ever see was you.
Barner here. I was just looking at that. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh.